front court, sends it back to Taurasi, pulls up for three and hits.
And Taurasi is absolutely deadly from distance.
Taurasi with a pull-up three. Oh my goodness, from Wakey.
Taurasi from half court, cashing it in.
She's just so good. Diana Taurasi is so good. Taurasi, there you go. Second shot of the game, and she buries it.
Nice screen by Kelsey Bone, and all Diana Taurasi needs is a second to get that shot off.